testifies your splendor. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Sing his greatness, all creation. Praise the Lord, raise your voice, you heights and all you depths, from furthest east to west. Let in your very lives, to know your wondrous works, to tell your mighty deeds, to join the everlasting chorus. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Sing his greatness, all creation. Let drums and choirs sing out, oh heaven, hear the sound of worship. Let every nation bring its honor to the King. A roar of harmony.
Good evening. We're so glad to see everybody here tonight. I'm Dana Duncan, and I am the elementary principal, and it's an honor to welcome you tonight to our first and second grade musical. You are in for quite a treat. Our boys and girls have worked really, really hard, and they are pumped with excitement. So I am going to open us in prayer and then get ready to enjoy and be blessed tonight. Father God, we just praise you. You are holy. You are righteous, Lord. There is none but you. You are worthy of all praise. Thank you for your divine direction and guidance and your unwavering love for us. Lord, may your name be lifted high, magnified, and glorified through these students tonight. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
When I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dance, like I can fly and don't even think of touching the ground, like a heartbeat skip, like an open grave, like a one-way trip for a narrow plane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Brand new. When I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dance, like I can fly and don't even think touching the ground, like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Brand new. When I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dancing, like I can fly and don't even think you're touching the ground, like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Brand new.
Today we are here to celebrate our friends. God really blessed us when he gave us each other, but we all know it takes more than just sharing and caring to be a good friend. There are many other things a friend must be.
A friend must be honest. Proverbs 12:22 tells us that God doesn't like lies, but he delights in those who tell the truth. We want to be friends with who we can trust to keep our promises.
Another part about being a good friend is spreading joy. Whether it's playing outside on the playground or laughing at each another's jokes, we always have a good time together. We like to be silly and make memories with our friends.
Thank you.
A friend must also be loving. The Bible says in 1 John 4:19 that we love one another because he first loved us. We don't just keep the love and blessings that are from God to ourselves. We have to share his love with our friends.
Treat others the way you want to be treated isn't just a nice idea, but Jesus preached these words while he was on earth. Matthew 7:12 has become known as the golden rule, that we should aim to treat our friends with the same respect and kindness that we want for ourselves.
does it feel when someone gives you time? How does it feel when someone doesn't to get to know you? How does it feel? How does it feel?
And finally, a friend must be dependable in good times and bad. Our friends need to know that we will always be there to offer a listening ear, a shoulder to cry on, or to help them celebrate a win. That's what being a good friend is all about.
You guys, that was amazing. I think we need to give them a big old round of applause. Yeah. Y'all did so good, and I love that you performed well, you sang well, you moved well, you did it all together, and you shared a good message. It's important to be a good friend, and it's important to remember that we love one another, we care for one another, and that we treat others the way we want to be treated. I am so thankful for our elementary music teacher, Jamie Slofka. She is a gift. Ms. Slofka, up to the stage. The girl won't come up to the stage. She has been with us a while, and I'm just always so, oh, friends. Thank you. Oh, that was really good. Thank you. She's been with us a while, and she is such a gift. So before we dismiss, I just wanted to bring your attention to a couple items. First of all, I just want to say thank you to the Bronco Backers. The Bronco Backers are our booster organization that supports our fine arts and our athletics, and they have done so many amazing things for our fine arts students. They just purchased 2 sousaphones for our band, and so they are such a gift to us, and if you have any information about how to join that, you can go to the athletics website and find out more about that. Second of all, I have a really exciting new announcement. You're going to be getting more information about this next week, but we are introducing something called Camp Bronco this summer, and we are offering 2 sessions on June 26th through 30th from 1 to 4:30 in the afternoon, and July 10th through 14th from 8:30 a.m. to 12 p.m. These will be 2 identical camps run by our amazing specials teachers. You can see all of them up there. It'll be a really fun opportunity for your kids. So be looking at your email for next week, and we will give you more information about that upcoming. Okay, so how are we going to dismiss? Friends, how are we going to dismiss? We're going to dismiss. Okay, and a hush fell over the crowd. Does that work with y'all? I don't know. Anyway, we are going to dismiss by class. Parents, you'll need to send one adult from your family to the cafeteria over here to check out your child. So let me close in prayer, and then we will have the students dismiss, and then you may go find them. Okay, kiddos, we're going to pray. Our dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much for this day. Thank you so much for the joy that music brings and for the messages that it teaches and for just the many gifts and talents that you give all of our students. And I thank you so much for this opportunity. I just pray that you will bless us and keep us as we go forth in your precious, most holy name. Amen. All right, follow instructions for dismissal, kiddos.